from Chad. We're here opening up the fuel container to get the fuel bowser out to refuel the aircraft for the first time since we've had a shortage of fuel. Giudone is just doing a quick inspection to check everything is connected well and the bowser is serviceable. The battery up to the back so that we can power the pump by battery, and we'll be installing a solar panel system to keep the battery charged.